Hi guys, it's me here today, Pink Pie. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you all of my iPhone cases and my iPod cases. Okay, so to start off, I'm going to show you my iPhone cases because I have only two iPhone cases because I don't really go online or go out shopping for phone cases as much as I used to. So this is my iPhone. Right there. I have an iPhone 5S and an iPod 5. This is my iPhone. I got this case at Claire's. Sorry if this is upside down for any of you guys. Super cute. I really love it. I like the pattern. So yeah. This is my next case. It is a, life-proof case. Says that right there. It's clear on the back. It's water resistance, like lightning resistance and all that. I love it. The only reason why I don't like it is I can't do the fingerprint, like, lock screen thing. I still actually have the box for it. iPhone 5S. That's for 5S. Protects iPhone 5S, and it's so cool. I like the box. It's water resistant, waterproof, dirtproof, snowproof, and shockproof. And this is like the little picture for it. And then it has like this cord, I don't know what that is, and then that's how it's like made. It's only but about this case is that with my nails, so when I got them done, you can't open this part right there, so. Okay, now moving on to my iPod cases. This is my iPod. It has a really cute Minion case. I have an iPod 5. Super, super thin compared to the iPhone. I have the white iPhone and the pink iPod. So. This is a silicone case, just like the first iPhone phone case that I showed you. I love the silicone cases. So, yeah. This is my next iPod case. Batman. Then I have the screen protector. The little cloth. This is my first case that, this is my second case that I got. Two piece. This hard side. And then this silicone. That's it for all my iPhone 5S and my iPod 5 cases and all the extras that I have for my devices, my special devices. I hope you guys really enjoyed. Comment, rate, and subscribe. And keep eating pie.